this most pleasant evening. Officials which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. And expectations are rising, and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. We have already started here. They now towards the right wing. Well, that was well positioned and well pitched. They can hope with their backs to go. The left flank. Right there! It's very necessary. Some set free or other. And they're quick to get it back. Pull it. And the counter is on. Something I can't expose. The only chest I wish I could carry the weight all on my back. Colors now made it. That could set him on his way. Just playing it safe and simple. Cuadrado. It's the sort of situation that they'll want to capitalize on now. Kostic. Irrepressible look about them here. Spot on, Peter. Cuadrado. Nice interception, well timed. Going to go a long way. Scholes, this fight's chance! Santos surely know by now that they put so much work into producing the equaliser that they'll battle on for a winner. You know, it's all one way traffic for them now, and they simply have to capitalise on it.
Number 17.
The ball is loose and the chase is on. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Well, nothing to separate the sides in the end. Not for the want of desire, drive or determination. No complaints. And today's game has the remarkable distinction of having been entirely carded.